A very happy morning to you, my dear students. I hope you have enjoyed the rains very much. And now what? Now back to studies. Yes, in the previous video, I have sent you the video lesson about logos. And today, we are going to be a little patriotic. Our lesson for today is? Yes, in general knowledge for standard 5, we are going to learn about I love my India. The word, the very sentence, I love my India, makes me feel so proud because I'm an Indian and I love my country, India. India is a land where there are many beautiful places, historical monuments, great personalities, yes, different religions, festivals and culture. But in spite of all this diversity, all these differences, we are all united. There is unity in spite of the diversity. And how this unity is maintained, that is what we are going to learn through this video, and we will start loving our country more after seeing this video. So let's watch the video. So students, you are going to enjoy the video. I love my India. So students, this is about Gujarat, the Kutch, and what it is famous for? The salt plains of run of Kutch. So each place has its speciality, and that is what we are watching through this video. So in Uttar Pradesh, just now what did we watch? The Taj Mahal. Now we are going to see about Delhi, okay, the capital of India. So what is this? The tallest, the world tallest brick minaret, that is Qutub Minar in Delhi. And this is the Sun Temple in Konark, okay, the Sun Temple. And you will see in this Sun Temple, the speciality is it has got 12 wheels, okay, 12 pairs of wheels, that is total 24 wheels. And this wheel serves as sundial. You know what is sundial? It's sun clock. When the sunlight shines upon this wheel, it helps through that shadow, it helps to know the time of the day. So you can see the wheel in the video now. So this is the wheel which I was talking about. There are 12 pairs of such wheel. 12 pairs, that means 24 wheels. And they serve as sun dial. It tells us the time when the sun shines. So, who is this great personality? Mahatma Gandhiji, the father of our nation. He is from Gujarat. Yes, and which place in Gujarat? Porbandar. So this is now the northernmost state, Jammu Kashmir, and the capital is Srinagar. It's the paradise, it's a heaven on earth. Swarg hai. The place is so beautiful that the place is called the heaven on earth. One more thing you have to remember, at this border, the Sachin, that is the biggest battlefield. Yudh jaha hota hai na, battlefield. It is the biggest battlefield, but also the coldest battlefield in the world. The most, because it's covered with snow, with ice. But who is there to brave all this cold place, the ice cold weather over there? Our Indian army is there to protect us from the terrorists or the neighboring country invaders who are coming to invade into our country. And this is in Punjab, the Wagah border, the famous international border. And what is the specialty of this border? This international border, it has that international border means the division, where one side you can see the Indian force, they have their parade, and just on the other side, the Pakistan military take their practice and their parade. And that is what you are going to watch in this video right now. So you can see, that was a gate which divides, that was a border. And one side, it is Indian Army military, and the other side, it is the Pakistan military taking their practice parade. And this is Maharashtra, and the capital is Mumbai. And who is that famous personality? You all love him, Sachin Tendulkar. Yes, Sachin Tendulkar, the finest batsman the world ever had. Yes. Now, Kerala, the southernmost state of India. It also has a speciality, Kerala, the capital Thiruvananthapuram, and the famous dance form. What is it? Kathakali. Okay? And what is the speciality of this Kathakali? It's a combination of three art forms. There is drama in this dance, there is dance also, and music. So you can see a drama, dance, music combined in this dance form, that is Kathakali. Yes, Tamil Nadu, another southern place, state in the south, capital is Chennai, and it also has one of the oldest and famous, popular, the most popular dance form, that is Bharatanatyam, the classical dance, which is very popular and one of the oldest dance form. See the dance and the expression, you will enjoy it. So here, Karnataka, again this is in the south, and the capital, Bangalore. And what you see in the picture is Mysore Tipu Sultan Palace. Anytime you visit Karnataka, please make it a point to go and visit this palace, Tipu Sultan Palace. It's a historical monument where people across the world come to see it. Especially during the 10 days of Dashera, it is worth going because the whole palace is decorated with lights. Yes, so this is the scene that you will get to see the 10 days of Dashera when the people come to watch, see this historical site and how beautiful this place looks. And now what is this? A neighbor. Yes, Rajasthan. And this is that Hawaii Mahal. Yes, in Jaipur is the capital. And what do you see in this picture? The camel fair, the Pushkar Mela. It's a camel fair, but it is held in the place in a small town. The name of that town is Pushkar, and that is why it is called Pushkar Mela. And you will get to see what happens in Pushkar Mela. So you see here, all the livestock, that is especially in Rajasthan, the livestock, what do they keep? They keep camels. So all the livestock like camels, sheep, buffaloes, but mostly there it is camel. So they bring them to this fair either for exhibiting, buying, selling, and also to show some tricks that these animals perform. So it's camel fair and it is also called as Pushkar Mela. So now whatever we have learned, a quick revision is going to happen over here. So have a view, Uttar Pradesh, we have the one of the seven wonders of the world, that is Taj Mahal, okay, in Agra. Okay, now a quiz time for all of us. Let's do the quiz time.
Quiz time.
The Mughal Emperor.
Children, you can do it in your textbook also along with this.
A. Srinagar. B. Gulmarg. C. Jammu.
Heaven on earth. Which place is a heaven on earth? Srinagar. So please do it in your textbook also.
Just camel fairs. Held in Rajasthan is known as
World Largest Camel Fair. We know the answer. Pushkar Mela. Yes?
Sonpur Mela. Mahatma Gandhi, who led the national movement by non-violent means of Satyagraha to make India free from British rule, was born in A. Surat. B.
Mahatma Gandhi ji, born in
Rajkot.
Porbandar.
Sachin Tendulkar, popularly regarded as the greatest batsman of all time in cricket, was born in A. Pune, B. Nasik.
Sachin Tendulkar, yes, Mumbai, born in Mumbai.
the famous 10-day Dashera festival that thousands of tourists around the world come to witness at a holistic site is located in A. Mysore, B. Bengaluru, C. Mangaluru.
Yes, children, where it is? Mysuru.
The classical dance from Kerala, which is a combination of drama, dance and music, is A. Kathak, B.
Dance of Kerala.
C. Bharatanatyam.
So we learned it. It is Kathakali.
The famous international border where the security forces of India and Pakistan jointly follow a daily military practice since 1959 is in A. Vaga, B. Jalandhar, C. Panchkula.
So security force, both India and Pakistan, follow their daily military practice, Wagha border.
The world's tallest brick minaret, the Qutub Minar, is in A. Delhi, B. Agra, C. Mumbai.
Yes, it is in Delhi.
The Buland Darwaza, the highest gateway of India, is located in A. Agra, B. Fatehpur Sikri, C. Azamgarh.
This we didn't see in the video, so pay attention. This is in Fatehpur Sikri.
The folk dance of Assam is A. Chirao, B. Bihu, C. Nupapala.
Again, this children, we didn't see in the video, so let me give you the answer. It is Bihu, the folk dance of Assam.
The national anthem of India was written by A. Bhishma Sahni, B. Mahadevi Verma, C. Rabindranath Tagore.
We all know that. Yes, the national anthem written by Rabindranath Tagore.
The Ubudur Sanctuary, known as the world's first white tiger sanctuary, is located at Dash in Madhya Pradesh. A. Gwalior, B. Satna, C. Jabalpur.
So make a special note. White Tiger Sanctuary. Okay, white tigers are kept here. So which is that place? It is Satna in Madhya Pradesh.
Sun Temple, which has 12 pairs of wheels serving as accurate sundials, is located in A. Konark, B. Puri, C. Bhubaneswar.
So Sun Temple, which serves as sundial, Konark.
Dr. Zakir Hussain, an eminent educationist and freedom fighter who experimented with value-based education, was born in A. Nizamabad, B. Hyderabad, C. Varangal.
Hyderabad.
Bharatanatyam is one of the oldest and most popular forms of classical dance that originated in A. Kerala, B. Tamil Nadu, C. Karnataka.
So, it is Tamil Nadu. Bharatanatyam, Tamil Nadu. So we have done. I hope you will also done it in your textbook. I'm forwarding a worksheet also. So students, you have already done the quiz time and done the answers. Mark the answers in your textbook. I'm forwarding you the worksheet. If you wish to take a print and do it, do practice work, you can go ahead and do the worksheet practice also. So I'm not reading the questions because they are the same what we did in the quiz. So these are the questions in the worksheet. So students, do the practice, learn it. Happy learning. God bless you all.